I can see my wife right here working very hard behind the camera. She's the first one I would like to thank. The most relentless. We make everything happen. And she's always behind the scene supporting me. So, the next person I would like to thank is Gerard and his wife Stella. They set aside whatever work they have in Bangalore to make it to go out and perform with us. It's an honor having him on stage, one of the greatest guitar players in the country. Gerard.
It's a pleasure to work with
you. Likewise with Raymond, who makes it a point to be in Goa every year for this event. Thank you, Raymond.
Welcome.
And each and every artist who came and performed today. Carlos, amazing percussionist. Yeah. Alan, senior citizen, senior drummer. Zinalo, always a pleasure working with him. Jason, one of the most talented jazz pianists in the country. Tony, we go back a long way. Sebi, the legend. And of course, I'll have to thank Furtado's music, yeah, who has been very supporting.
Come on, Furtado!
Supporting us with beautiful instruments every year, and whenever we have an event in Goa. I would like to thank Bose for these lovely speaker systems that they provide to me, and also they allow me to take it home after the show. Thank you, Bose. Thank each and every one of you. Thank you for coming, making time to come here and keeping jazz alive. It's people like you who keep jazz alive. Xavier, very specially, we'd like to thank him. It was such a huge honor having him on stage. Such a huge honor to record him. And I would like you all to go over to jazzgoa.com and download his debut album that has just been launched today. So this is a must here. Each one of you must download his album, and it's absolutely amazing the way he has played at the age of 85. So thank you, Xavier. Thank you, Cookie, his daughter, Christabel, for bringing him over to Goa. Thank you, the Department of Art and Culture, who allow me to host this event here every year. Thank each and every one of you.